nobody coming back with no babies.
One thing you ain't gotta worry
about. You ain't gotta worry about that. Oh my Lord, that one you ain't gotta worry about. I ain't got no eggs. Indeed, it's coffee time. Hello. So she busy over there, but we are, we made our first stop at Bucky's here in what, Madisonville?
Bucky's!
Madisonville. She said, look at her shirt. Show us your shirt. Look at the shirt.
Yes. I love it when we're cruising together.
Yes. And so that's what we're finna do, y'all. So we're headed on to the last leg of our trip. We'll probably get there around 11-ish, something like that. And we'll see you. We'll see you again soon. First drink on. Well, I'm having my first drink on the breeze. You been on the breeze before?
I've been on the breeze before.
You have?
I have.
I have not. I don't think. Anyway, cheers.
Cheers.
If you want to know how, you should probably take selfies. Here is your tutorial.
You need to go high.
Go high, see? There you go, go high. Don't you just love it? It's looking at you now. So it's focused. See how it's focused on you now? So we are now at our muster station place, so we can learn all the safety precautions of the ship. Is that what we're doing?
That's what we're doing.
That's what we're doing.
That's what we're doing. We're going to know how to put on a life jacket when we leave here. Let's hope we don't need a life jacket. And
praise God. Thank you, Jesus. It's going to be a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful time.
Because I can't swim.
I can swim.
Let alone in the ocean.
I can swim, but damn, that water be cold out there. It ain't heated.
Baby, there's too much water to drink or swim in.
Wait a minute. My friend Wanda says she don't swim because she can't drink all that water.
See, that's why some people don't
cruise. That has stayed with me for years. that she said that.
Amen. That's the way I see it.
But anyway, so we're going to show you real quick what this, what are we at, the Ovations Theater looks like. So I'm going to turn this around so you guys can.
It's nice.
It is very nice.
They do shows in here a lot.
I think, the mornings, they usually have, a morning show. This is a nice little intimate ship. It's not nearly as big as the, I think it's, as far as ship size, I think it's 300 feet shorter than the Vista.
I'm just disappointed it's a full ship. They said 90%.
I know, 90%,
that
which
means
is...
we're going to have a bunch of folks on this ship.
Yeah.
Well, I might find me a boyfriend, so, you know, it ain't all bad.
Oh, God. I have nothing to say about that.
Hey, nothing. I ain't looking for him, but if he find me, hey, how you doing? Hey, missed opportunities of just that, missed opportunities.
That's right, that's right.
My husband might be on this trip.
Hey, you know what? That could very well be possible.
Or just my weekend fling. I don't know. Scratch that part.
No, we're not going to edit that out. That's going to be the fun part. That'll be the fun part. We're not going to edit that out. No, not at all. Not at all.
Good afternoon, Carnival family. My name is Johnny. I'm your Fox Squad host here on board. As a reminder, all guests will need to complete a self-master process. This means all guests must visit their assigned master station and check in with one of our team members. If you have not completed your self-master process, please do so at this time. Your master station is marked on your boarding pass and can be found on decks 3, 4, and 5. While we still have service in Galveston, you have to download the Carnival Hub app. We strongly suggest you to do that. That's going to be your tool for getting around the ship, food reservations, see what's happening, and a whole lot more. Once again, at this time, please go visit your master station. It's going to be in your boarding pass. Decks 3, 4, and 5.
All right, so we are now in the Ovations Auditorium. So give you an idea of what that looks like. It's quite nice. It's, let's say it's very intimate. Nothing like the Vista, but I like this because it is so intimate. There are no real obstructions of views that I can see. So now, of course, if you're up in the upper decks up there, you know, you may have an issue with hearing. But this is a really nice, very nice. I like the cushions rather than the chairs. I like the cushions better than the chairs.
Oh yeah, this is comfortable.
Yeah, very comfortable. So
you have a drink. You got a little table to sit it on.
Now in the Vista, there was a bar in the back, and they have chairs back here. So that's the difference between the Vista and this one. And over there will be the individuals, I assume, that will be instructing us on our muster drill. And we'll be back. We're going to go look for our room after this, which is supposed to be 1:30. So I guess they're really sticking with that 1:30 thing, huh? Because they had the doors locked and everything. So. I know, right? So anyway, this is where we are now. Just waiting to do our muster drill.
Please. There is also reflective patches on your life jackets, just to give you guys a little extra bling. Not really, it's to help, you know, light you up and stuff like that, right? Also, there's a funky strap that passes through the, for what purpose, we don't know, but buckle that one too. And there you have it! Give it up for Matt! Woo!
Oh, Matt, good job!
You look good, you look good, Matt.
You're getting recognized by your t-shirt. Show us your t-shirt.
My t-shirt says, you want to see my t-shirt?
Yeah, we want to see your t-shirt. Okay, we're ready now.
Alright.
Okay, we're getting ready to go in, y'all. We got our room, girl.
Alright.
We're in. What's our number, girl?
7235.
Okay, we got a suite. So we excited to see what a suite looks like. All right, here we go.
Ooh, and our suitcases already in here?
Oh, they delivered our suitcases in the room in the suite. Look at that. We didn't have to worry about our suitcases. Look at here, y'all.
Look at that.
Look at here, look at here. Oh, wow. Look at this closet area here. Okay, let's check out the balcony. This is nice. This is nice. I'll give y'all a full room tour in just a minute. I want to go check out some stuff.
Okay.
Okay, let me make this a little smaller here. All right, so we are in a suite. So you come in the door and there's the potty room, and this has an awesome closet. So it has a very nice closet and changing room in here. And so then here is our suite, our room area. I know, right? And apparently we have a jetted tub. We'll go back and we'll look in there in just a moment. It's unoccupied right now. So let's go out here and take a look at our balcony. So with our balcony, we have a lounge chair and we have a couple of other chairs here. Now, I will tell you the difference. When I got my Havana suite on the Carnival Vista, I had a 60-foot balcony. So it is considerably smaller, but it's okay. You know, so let me sit down here so you can see what it's like when you sit. So when I'm sitting, this is my view right now. We haven't moved yet. Everyone is still boarding. But this is the balcony. I'll tell you what, there's something that I probably would never do again if given the option, and that is to get a room without a balcony. Because there's just, you know, you can come out here and chill. You know, if you want to be part of all the action and everything, you can be. But if you just want to chill out, you know, you can just do that on your balcony. So we're on this side of Galveston. So the part of what we're looking at here is that we parked down the street down there, and it was what, $85 lighthouse parking. So I parked there when I went in August when I came on the Vista. So so that's what we're looking at here. This is the side of the ship we're on now, is the, I don't know aft, what, I can't remember what they call it. But anyway, so what we're looking at now is just Galveston. And we're at the port of Galveston. And I think we're ready to like come out of some of our clothes and go down and get us a guy's burger. That's where we're going next. So this is what it looks like on the outside of our cabin. We have two nice windows here. I'm coming in. So let's go look in the bathroom. Patricia said it has a jetted tub. So let's go see. Oh, wow, it's got two sinks. This is a much, oh, look at that.
We just got shelves and closet space.
Nice, nice. Oh man, Carnival, you're spoiling me. You're spoiling me, you're spoiling me. That means that this is the kind of, this is gonna be the kind of room I need to have from now on.
Wow.
Okay, so what are we finna do now? We finna chill for a minute, get dressed, and
change out of these warm clothes and go get us a burger. Yes, and go get us some guys' burgers. Yes.
I'm ready for that.
And another drink with an umbrella.
I'm ready for that. All right now. All right, we'll be back. Now we are recording now.
Match all your purses and everything this trip.
Mm-hmm, oh, we got beads.
And to let you know, we're in this group,
Carnival Breeze. Right here. Making
mine a bracelet.
Yeah, that's what I
don't match my outfit.
I had this little bitty purse because I didn't feel like lugging the backpack around. And then I had the tumbler. I don't know what was in that drink. I was getting real feeling good. I was like, oh man, that tumbler drink.
Rum punches was pretty doggone good too. I was like, okay, we ain't ate since we stopped at Bucky's in Madisonville.
Yeah,
them rum punches. I was like, I had two of them. I was like, okay, we're gonna go to this room, check it out, go to this monster thing, and we better get some more food. Mm-hmm. We're gonna do
that's
guys,
but
Oh, then I turned out to the seafood
shack. I ain't never had a lobster roll, so. Oh, I'm up for new adventures, baby. This is the trip for that. Man, I'm flexible. I just need food. Yeah, I think the tumbler, I think he said it was Breeze, Thunder, or Carnival Thunder or something. It was good, but I was like, whoop.
Have a little kick to it.
Yeah, girl.
I like a little kick, baby. You gotta give me fed first.
Then I was tripping because I was like, are we moving?
I'm digging your hair. I'm like both y'all. I'm like, I should
consider. So you don't have to have a lot of hair to get braids. I know. All you gotta have is a little bit in the top. I mean, it's all I got is hair in the top of my head. I ain't got nothing on the side of my head.
Yeah. And see, I love that. I love that. That both y'all would love that.
Yes. Girl, you know, I'm trying to see if blondes have long fun.
But I told her, I said, the reason I didn't do braids this time is because I remembered taking them out.
Because she got a lot of hair.
And taking them out. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You got a lot of hair.
And I remember sitting up, I mean, it would be at like 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. Oh, my God. Because I would wait so long because I would hate to take them out. And I would wait so long. Like, I would keep them in like 4 or 5 weeks. So, of course, by then...
That's looking ugly by then.
No, ogre, no.
You took care of them. You got a good braid. You got a good braid of hair anyway.
But the problem is like when it gets close to the root and as you're washing whatever, then it starts to mat up there. And then that's always...
You can wash your hair with braids in it.
Yeah.
I guess I never keep them in there long enough to know that.
I just run water through it.
Yeah. Girl, then I started getting gray around the edges, so I went to CVS and I bought that little pencil thing. Baby, I'm not embracing my gray yet. I'm too much of a
girl. Embrace the gray.
I'm not embracing it.
Am I supposed to take two of these?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm too much of a young tenderoni. I'm not embracing no gray because it just come on the edges of my head.
That's how it starts, baby.
Well, until it gets all the way around, we're not embracing nothing.
I've embraced the silver. I've embraced the silver.
As long as my beautician got some hair dye, we ain't embracing nothing.
You like my sister hair.
I might when I get closer to the 60s, but I ain't been in the 50s that long. Yeah, so I ain't embracing nothing yet.
I don't even like black hair.
Well, my silver wraps in the coils of my cords. So that's easy.
Okay, I'll be back.
I'm not embracing nothing.
What's
until
that?
I get
y'all ordered y'all food?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay.
But this is not included in there, so you gotta pay for this.
Is this a seafood?
Yeah, this is seafood. Oh, okay. She told me lobster rolls were good. I've never had a lobster roll, so I got some lobster roll and jumbo shrimp.
Figure out what
I'm starving. I know, because I gotta start drinking soon, so that's why
I've got to eat.
Oh, you need to eat some of this food.
I'm trying to tell you.
I think you need to order something.
I think you just need
to. No, ma'am. You better go over and ask them, can you have a plate or something? Because this is a lot of food. I didn't realize it was going to be this much.
Don't worry about it.
Let's bless this food. Amen. That's a lot of food. Is this ketchup or tartar sauce? I mean, ketchup or...
I don't know. It looks like cocktail sauce.
It is. Would you bring some ketchup over here when you come, please, honey?
All right, so we're having our first meal, which is a lobster roll. And what is that? What was it called? The shrimp? What was the shrimp?
Buffalo shrimp.
There they are.
things that you will see and hear all cruise long. But right here, right now, I have four phenomenal singers known as your playlist cast and dancers who go here and show.
Good morning from the middle of the, I'm going to think I am in the middle of the Gulf, but from our suite, we can see the water, and there is where the captain is. So today is a sea day. It's breezy. It's not cold. I'm out here on the balcony with, you know, no sleeves on. It's not cold. It's cool, but it's nice. Our morning intake of energy that we will need. Yes. That we will need. Today is my mommy's birthday, so what a great way to celebrate her birthday than be on a ship in the middle of the water. Happy birthday, mommy.
Told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change. Had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place, see. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things. What could go wrong, what fame brings, but success is a finicky thing. And if you ain't sure, no, it'll never be.
I don't wanna let myself down
Ship time and my time still match for now. So look at all this loveliness, y'all. Look at that. Just look at that. Look at that. Yes, girl. So we're waiting on our seafood brunch. Yes. You're being recorded right now. We're waiting on our brunch. Oh, I thought it was seafood. No? Oh, okay. Oh, just brunch. See, day. Okay. That's where. That's where. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is awesome. So brunch, I have a frittata and curly fries, and here we have an omelette and taters.
Taters, girl.
Yes. So now we're standing in line to get our drink package.
Yes,
our cheers drink package. So we figured out, because I'm with Patricia, and she making me drink a whole lot. Hold on, y'all. Let me flip this around real quick.
Her eyes to some new options.
No, she's making me drink. So because she's making me drink, I have to get the cheers package with her. And so, you know, she's making me drink, y'all. I just want y'all to know that I'm not doing this on my own.
Hey, nothing like peer pressure among friends.
Nothing like it at all.
Her wallet will thank me later because we got a great onboard credit to get this with.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
I forgot about that. So she's taking care of me, y'all. She's taking care of me.
Onboard credit.
But y'all, look how cute she is. Look at that. Uh-oh, hold on. Let me get it right. See, there she go. Look at her. Look at all that cuteness right there. So this is what we're doing right now. We're just kind of...
And everybody's in line to get that because you can't do it until the second day of the cruise. You can't get it on the first day. So we all trying to get it in now.
Yes, we are. We left Sue over there. So hold on. Let me see if we can get to Sue.
And I turned Sue on to a new drink called the Adios Mother. Mm-hmm. No words, shut your mouth. And she had about, I bought her two and she had another one. So she had about three. She slept well last night.
Yeah. She was late coming to breakfast this morning or brunch because she was so happy last night.
Yes. Be careful of the Adios when you're on a cruise. It can be your friend or your enemy.
And it's quite tasty, actually. You know, y'all know I'm a crown drinker, but hey. You know it, I have to admit. So
you had that dirty martini.
Well,
that martini
life,
that wasn't dirty enough.
Well, no, it wasn't dirty enough. But, you know, Grey Goose, I have to have my right liquor, right? You know, so anyway.
Your limitations.
That's right. So I'm going to
switch off. With this cheers package, you can drink 15 drinks a day. And those drinks cover sodas, shakes, energy drinks, anything like that. It's not just alcohol.
Right.
But the alcohol sure does help. Just saying.
Yeah, it does. So, all right, let me switch it around because we're going to see where she go. Hold on, we're going to find Sue.
Right there.
So there's Sue over there. Sue's over there. There she is. Sue! All right, y'all. She didn't have me standing that damn line over there. I don't know what it is with me and my friends, because Leona did this shit when we went to George Bush. So she didn't have me standing that line over there. Come to find out, we didn't have to stand in that line as long as we stood in that line. Y'all know I got Arthur, okay? And she had me stand in that line. Look at her. Look at her. She trying to. Had me stand. So all we had to do to get our Cheers package is what? What we got to do?
Come to the bar. Any bar on the ship.
Any bar on the ship. Y'all remember that? Y'all remember that?
We learning. And baby, she got beside herself. Her man came to the casino, and it was a man's
man. I'm sorry, I'm East Hustler. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
What chocolate martini.
That's what you call a perfect pour.
Perfect pour on a chocolate martini. Yes, let's get this party started.
Every little drop, girl. He giving you every little drop. He is not shorting you at all, baby. Yes. Is it tasty, Trish? Oh my goodness. Let's not lick the glass, sister. Let's not lick the glass.
I got 14 more than I can have today, so I ain't got to lick no glass. He's on the shipping ground.
Okay, I'll take it now.
Got
Patricia all up in the picture right there. She drinking her chocolate martini. He's a good girl. Oh, yes.
It's delightful.
It's delightful.
Yes.
Delightful. So we're headed out. Oh, we got one more to go. Okay. I think we go. Is it this? Where are we going? Which way?
Is it beach?
I don't know, girl. Oh, I guess that's where we're going. Oh my God. I did not say that. Did you hear me? Oh God, I'm sorry.
I heard.
I think she heard me too.
I think she
heard me. God.
What that know?
what, 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 what?